So let's starting things up. Batteries. Oh yeah, you got a hurricane coming, aren't you? That sucks. Well, stay safe, man. Ooh, it's hitting right. Well, stay safe, man. Fuel we need 46. Come on, stop. All right, it is available, so what's it? Cooling on. All right, APU is already started. Agent lights on. All right, Captain Purse. Crew. seatbelt on. Auto. Everything under 60? Yes, it is. Gen 1s and 2. What? Wait, hold on. That was bad. Faults are visible. Well, hold on. What? Fault lines are visible. Bus ties auto. Main fuel pumps are, turn them all on. Ace kit on. All right, surveys page. Won't let me do that though, I don't know why. Alright, I'll turn on FS Cloud. If it lets me. Next, initiation page, flight number is flight from LTAC to LTBS. Flight level. Uh-oh. Come on. Cost index. Fifteen. All Alright, we're gonna be taking off. Say I'm speaking, and I hope I'm not because I have it off. Run right. Tree right. That's where I'll be taking off from. KFK to Wesley. Whoa. None of those. Dang it. Uh-oh. Dang it. We're almost done here. If I do it, wow, nope, that's not what I'm in. What? None of that works, so it's no, not arrival on runway 19. Random steam kiln there, Kroger. How you doing? All right, let's go over to this FMC over here. Get rid of this. Why won't I clear it? There we go. Fuel quality is good. Final oil sheet. Good, good. Good, and the external power is off. Alright, so let's close all. Why aren't you pushing? All right, we're gonna get a
try a different ramp for bigger airport for push carts.
what? Rip. I don't see you. Ooh, hydraulic pumps need to be on. Oops. Engine bleeds on. Packs on. What happened here? We're having issues here. The engines are running. All right, come on. Be honest, I can get my screens back. I gotta leave theirs on. All right there. Wireless on. All right, it's taxi. No lights on. Oh, oops. All right, turn lights on. This thing needs to stop being so glitchy here. An RTO. Alright, here we go. We need to reverse thrust out of here though, because pushback's not working. And that's not even working. We're gonna have to do a quick turnaround here in the grass. Okay, now we're going backwards. Oh, that, duh, I forgot about the pushback. You have to have the, Alright, so let's go to ground services pushback. Alright, we're taxiing now there, Jay. You're at 12,000. Whoa. Not paying attention. Are you KLM? Is that you there, Jay? The KLM 9405? All right. Back before takeoff. All right, takeoff. Chrono. All right, we're ready to go. Generator 4 is off. Gear up. Alright, all that's done. Flap 0. Oh, I see it there. Oh, that sucks there, Jay. Oh, okay. So you leave the APU on until after you. Okay, why is it going up? Uh-oh. This is not working out very well. What's up there, L? How's it going, man? We're in the Flight Factor 350, Airbus 350. Yeah, it's well, this is the Flight Factor, not the Jar Design. They don't Jar Designs don't have a 350. I think it's like $40, if I'm not mistaken. I might be wrong. One thing it don't have is SIDS and stars, and it don't tell you top of descent. So the top of descent you pretty much gotta figure out on your own. What do you mean it's not good? What are you talking about? It's been a while since I flew this plane, so I'm a little rusty. I was never good at lining up with the airport with this plane, so we'll see how it goes. It does have ILS, so... But this runway don't have ILS, so... So how's everybody doing today? You're working till 3:30? Fun. Yeah, I gotta go to work at 3 a.m. today, so tomorrow morning. I have the Zeebo, Jari Zines 320, the IXEG 737, the Rotate MD80, the Ampere 175, So yeah, I try to have a wide variety of jets. Sorry, I'm making myself a cigarette. I make my own cigarette, so it's cheaper. When I get close, I'm up to the... Well, I won't be hitting the approach button because it's not an ILS runway. So we'll be manually landing this thing, which probably won't go too well since this is probably the first time in 6 months I flew it. What was it? 4,300. But anyways, I'm gonna have a quick smoke. I will be back. I am back. What's up there, Billy? Alright, that's good. Oh, well, okay, bye, Billy. But 151. You're about to fly, nice. Wait, is that going up again? No, it's not. Okay, good. It was released a while ago. Before I started playing. It was for X-Plane 10. Then it's 11. What I think is somebody else made it in teams with Flight Factor, if I'm not mistaken. Auto brakes would be. Got a very detailed checklist, though. I doubt it. They haven't. I mean, the detail of it's actually pretty good. They just need to check the cabin. I've not made camera angles up yet, so let's do this really quick. Uh-oh. Let me out of here. Okay, where's the door? I have Look, there's actually people in here. Alright, let's make a Alright, let's start descending here. To be on the safe side. How's everybody doing in the stream? You gotta exit. Nice. How you like it, man? Oh, you're downloading it now? Oh, nice. So we'll be landing in at LTBS in Turkey. We're in the Flight Factor Airbus 350. And every 5 follows, we'll be doing a random Steam code giveaway. So make sure to hit that follow button. Because I will stream it. I'm streaming every day. What's up there, Oblivious? My favorite's between the IXEG or the Rotate MD-80. So how you doing there, Captain Oblivious? Yes, I did. I think. Well, I'm not gonna jinx it because one did get it yesterday. All of them that were demonetized have been monetized back. Then a new one came up. So they probably read the email I gave them, fixed the issue, but of course their software is not, is still picking up, is flight sims are not advertising friendly. I am doing pretty good. So how you doing there, Captain? Yeah, you got me hooked, auto host, aren't you? But thanks for the host there, Captain. Every 5 subs, every 5 followers, there will be a random Steam code giveaway. And then I'm going to be working on another bigger giveaways. It'll be put in my stream probably in a couple days. But I will be alternating between X-Plane 11 and P3D version 4. I need to get more planes for P3D. I just have the PMDG 737. Billy, stop. Okay, how about that one? Thank you there, Captain. Billy, don't troll me, man. Only warning. Told you before, keep your opinions about P3D to yourself, man. Every time I mention it, you have to say it. Random Steam code. It'll be a Steam code for a random Steam game. Don't know the game, it's just a random game. I can't afford to give away money and be 5 followers, man. I am not rich. What's up there, Skybound? No, this is Flight Factor. Yeah, it's not the best plane, but, because there's no scissor stars, no top of descent. No, this is the Airbus A350. Whoa. Well, the 787 that's out now is trash. Yeah, flight pack just 172. Nice. Yeah, it's how you doing there, Hybrid AC? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Well, you can't get any scissor starters up to 350. I think there's a way, but I don't know how to do it. I think maybe XFMC. I know, I wish they would put scissor and stars in. Make it easier. I have on right now. Only thing I do is FS Cloud. Ouch! I was slowed because I have issues with hearing the. No, I don't. There, Skybound. I need to get it. That's him. I have issues hearing the controllers. With my PC specs, my PC specs are, I got an AMD 6300, a 950 SC graphics card, and 16 gigs of RAM. I don't have the, get the best frames, but it works. I'm working on getting a 1060 6 gig. I also have the Flight Factor 757, but I won't fly because it's junk. In my opinion. The Flight Factor 757. I don't have luck with it. It goes haywire for me. It's updated. What was? Now I can't think of it. Airfoil Labs. You are in what? In where? When I descend and starts going crazy, everything starts going haywire. It crashes when I hit the flaps at 180 knots when it shouldn't. It says overspeed on flap 2. And I'll crash it. So I'm like, you know what? Now it's over. Now it's a boat over by Aruba. Yeah, Airfoil Labs, which is a very good plane. I know Abbott has issues with it as well. What was your first X-plane purchase? Nice. Yeah, it's a very good plane. Your first was the A330. Yeah, I need to get the 330. My first was, what was my first plane I bought? I actually think this is the first plane. Welcome back there, Billy. Nice. Yeah, the IXCG is a very good plane. I highly recommend that and the Rotate MD-80. I can't wait till Rotate comes out with their MD-11. Alright, we do have like 37 miles to go. You know, price is whatever it's, people are willing to pay for it. And if people pay $60 for the MD-80, then really nothing's really overpriced as long as people pay it. Have a good one there, Billy. to slow down a little bit. What is not the world's best graphics? Crap, we got 15 miles to go. Didn't even pay attention to that. Right there. I'm gonna move myself back a little bit. Get a little bit. No, I have an AMD 6300. I built it myself. I had to be a budget because I didn't have the money. But then again, I built it based on other sims before I even got into flight sims, so. Like American Truck and Euro Truck, so. Alright, let's put the landing gear down. Alright. Graphics settings. That's smooth. I mean, I can get around 25-30. Whoa, flaps over speed, what? Alright, hold up, we gotta fix this before we crash. No one uses. Doing this too because of time constraints. I had to fix it because I can't, don't have time to go around. So I kind of cheated a little bit. No one saw it. Plus, this is like the first time in like 6 months I flew this plane. So. I call BS on that. I'm getting rid of this plugin. I'm gonna find a better one. Alright, we'll do a replay. This thing doesn't want to turn. Alright, you know what? Replay. All right, okay, it was a little hard, but cowbells, what? Are you doing there, Jebediah? Welcome to the stream. Hello, sir. Oh, we're not. They look happy to me. He's smiling. Oh, alcohol. There's the alcohol. They didn't fall over, so I'm saying that's a very good landing. Look at that. That stuff didn't fall. But this is still gonna be the stream. I will be back on tomorrow. Let's find somebody to host, even though I do know who we're gonna host. We are gonna host Cutter316. He's playing some. What's he playing? American Truck. So let's go give him a raid at. Type in Gatorade. But yeah, I'll be back on tomorrow. I hope everybody has a great day. Take care, guys.